A very bad news for climate change is that the world's largest iceberg breaks from Antarctica into the Weddell Sea. Its name was A76. It was 170 meters long and 4,320 kilometers square. So, a very bad news from today.